I'd been thinking about addiction, and I've been thinking about people who, if they're either suffering through mental illness or they're suffering through addiction or they have an everyday struggle, no one pats them on the back every day, but every day they are actively fighting something. Mm. But there are so many days that nobody gives them credit for that.
Yeah.
And so how often must somebody who's in that sort of internal struggle must want to say to everyone in the room, you have no idea how close I am to going back to a dark place, or you yeah. have no idea.
Or you have no idea how hard it is to get to the point where you guys think is still shitty.
Yes.
Like, I think about that a lot. Like, the idea of doing your best or trying is one that only a person knows, and yeah. you know when you're doing it. And it's so hard, which is what I get from that song, when you're doing your damn best and it's not good enough.
Yep.
And it rarely is.
Yeah.
But it's, you know, because, and then you, it's a very isolating feeling, which I think is funny because it actually is the thing that binds all of us. We're all like doing our best and feeling like it's not even close to good enough.
Yeah, I had this idea that the first verse would be about someone who is in a sort of a life crisis and has just been trying and failing and trying and failing in their relationship, has been, you know, messing things up with people they love, has been letting everyone down, and kind of has driven to this overlook, this cliff, and is just in the car going, I could do whatever I want in this moment and it could affect everything forever. But this person backs up and drives home. And
yeah, I love that. The idea of that not driving off the cliff is an act of trying.
Yeah.
Which is almost the ultimate act of trying.
Yeah. And then the second verse is about, you know, someone who felt like they had a lot of potential in their life. I think there are a lot of mechanisms for us in our school days, in high school or college, to excel and to be patted on the back for something. And then I think a lot of people get out of school and there are less abilities for them to get gold stars.
Yeah.
And then you have to make all these decisions and you have to pave your own way, and there's no set class course you can take, and there's I think a lot of people feel really swept up in that. And so I was thinking about this person who is really lost in life and then starts drinking and every second is trying not to.
Yeah.
I've been having a hard time adjusting. I had the shiniest wheels, now they're rusting. I didn't know if you'd care if I came back. I have a lot of regrets about that. Pulled the car off the road to the lookout. Could have followed my fears all the way down. And maybe I don't quite know what to say, but I'm here in your doorway. I just wanted you to know that this is me trying. I just wanted you to know that this is me trying. Told me all of my cages were mental, so I got wasted like all my potential. And my words shoot to kill when I'm mad. I have a lot of regrets about that. I was so ahead of the curve, the curve became a sphere. Fell behind all my classmates and I ended up here. Pouring out my heart to a stranger, but I didn't pour the whiskey. I just wanted you to know that this is me trying. I just wanted you to know that this is me trying. And it's hard to be at a party when I feel like an open wound. It's hard to be anywhere these days when all I want is you. Your flashback and a film reel on the one screen in my town. And I just wanted you to know that this is me trying. I just wanted you to know that this is me trying.